Okay guys, so I've had a really bad day today and I haven't taken Milo on a walk in a very long time, so we are going to be taking my pet meerkat Milo on a little walk. I usually walk Milo and just let him follow me everywhere, but it's nighttime, so it's probably best to put him in a harness. And I don't walk him so much anymore because he lives with Dorothy, the female meerkat, who doesn't like me, so it's hard to actually get Milo to myself, but she's actually starting to relax lately. What are you doing, Milo? We're going for a walk, not a cuddle. So after some hard work, I've got Milo in his little harness and he just looks so cute. Come on, Milo, let's go for a walk. No, it's not playtime either. So we're walking downstairs. Good boy, Milo. You ready to go outside? Oi, come on then.
The cars really scare him, but he does really appreciate some time on the grass. My dogs can see him and they're going crazy.
He does have a tendency to stay under my legs, so I do have to hold him a little bit away from me because I